Welcome to Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, the game that could see you walking away with real cash prizes. I'm sure you're keener than ever to get into the hot seat. So let's get started. Right, let's take a quick look over the rules. Up to four of you can play the game, answering either adult or junior questions. And you can also choose the type of questions you'd like to answer: general knowledge, sport, or entertainment. There are 15 questions between you and the virtual million. And you have the usual three lifelines to help you get there. We've also got some terrific new additions to the game with real cash prizes up for grabs if you reach a million, and a brand new Switch lifeline, which is available from the £1,000 question. And if you do reach the famous milestone, you will also receive a special video or sound-based question. Right, I'm sure you're eager to get going, so let's play Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? To get started, select the difficulty and category of questions you'd like to play. Good choice. Let's hope selecting general knowledge questions is going to be the beginning of a winning formula. Let's see how far up the money tree you can go, starting with five questions to get you up to £1,000. Right, let's start things off nice and easy with a £100 question. That's right, and a great way to start. £200 for a right answer here. I'll give you 200 quid for that correct answer. You've not used any lifelines, so they're all still available if you need them on this £300 question. You're right. Well done. It's the right answer. Let's get you up to £500 with question number four. Right, audience, it's time for you to help our player, see if we can get them all up to the next level. Have a look at the question, please. Vote A, B, C, or D on your keypads now. Well, it's not often we get such a definitive result. I take it you will be going for C. That's right. Well done. Well, this is the last chance that you could leave with nothing. Please don't do that. Here comes question five. Well done, you've arrived safely at the first milestone. Well done, £1,000 safely in the bank. But I don't just want to give you that. I want to give you our new Switch lifeline that you can use once to swap your question for another if you don't like the look of it. To reward you for getting this far, your next question will include a video clip, a sound clip, or a special image. Remember, you can still use your 50-50, your phone a friend, or switch if you don't know the answer. What a relief. You just won £2,000. It was the correct answer. Right, you're going along well. This is a chance to double that £2,000 with question number 7. Let's hope it gets you one step closer to that real cash prize. Here it comes. Very well done. It's the right answer for £4,000. You're now starting to play for some seriously decent amounts of money, and you already have £4,000 in the bank. If you can answer question number 8, you will double your money again to a rather tasty £8,000. Best of luck. Here comes the question. Your £4,000 has just become £8,000. Very well played. Things are getting a little more serious now. £16,000 is a huge amount of money, and that's how much you can win by giving me a correct answer to question number 9. As the money goes up, the drops also get bigger. You could lose £7,000 if you gave me a wrong answer. So think carefully before you give me your final answer. I have to ask you if that is your final answer. You've decided to play this question, and you'll be glad you did. It's the right answer. Your £8,000 has just become £16,000. Right, this is a huge moment. Get the next question right, and your £16,000 will become a guaranteed £32,000. Amazing. Give me the wrong answer, and you would have to take a drop of £15,000. So let's be careful. Let's just hope that does not happen. Here comes your question. Okay, so you want to get some help from a friend, no problem. Who are you going to ask me to call?
Hello. Oh, I really wish I knew the answer to your question. I think it might be A. I'm not too sure, though.
That wasn't a particularly definitive answer, was it? Did it help? You risked £15,000 on this question. I hope you won't regret it. I don't think you will. You've given me the right answer, and it's worth £32,000. It's always such a great relief to get to this part of the game. You've got £32,000 safe. And now the chance to double it again. Now that you pass another of our milestones, we're going to reward you with another of our special questions. It'll contain either a video, a sound clip, or a picture. Hopefully, it will see you on your way to £64,000. Here it comes. Well, I don't blame you for wanting to use the new Switch lifeline if you're not sure of your answer. Let's hope the new question is a bit better for you. Computer, please switch the question. You had 32,000. You had nothing to lose going for this question. As it turns out, you had everything to gain. It's the right answer, and it's worth £64,000. £125,000. It's a lot of money, and it's what I could be giving you if you can give me the right answer to the next question. You have to remember that you could lose the £32,000 you have just won if you give me the wrong answer to this next question. So think carefully. Lots of luck. Remember, once you've given me your final answer, there is no going back. Are you sure? Well, you give me your final answer. There's no going back now at all. I'm sorry, but I'm ripping up your virtual check for £64,000. And I'm replacing it with one for £125,000. It's the right answer. Right, let's look at where we are. If you give me a correct answer to the next question, you will win £250,000. But if you give me a wrong answer, you will lose £93,000. Let's make sure that does not happen. Have a look at your next question. You could be about to become $250,000, or you could be about to lose £93,000. You have just given me the right answer. Terrific. You could now go all the way. Things couldn't be going any better. You just keep giving me the right answer, and I keep handing you bigger and bigger sums of money. And there is even more where that came from. Starting with a virtual check for £500,000, but only if you can find me the right answer to this question coming up. Remember, you still haven't used all your lifelines, which may come in very handy. Here it is. You want to use your 50-50 lifeline? No problem. Computer is going to take away two wrong answers and leave you with just the other two to choose from. Only one of these answers is correct. I can tell you, you've given me the correct answer and it's worth £500,000. What a brave player. Okay, take a deep breath. I'm about to present you with what may be your only ever chance to win £1,000,000. You have no lifelines left to help, so it's time to either make a guess or you may, of course, know the answer. Please don't forget how serious the drop is for a wrong answer here. Your £500,000 would become £32,000. Let's make sure that does not happen. Here comes your question for £1,000,000. We're talking about vast sums of money here. Is that your final answer? What a brave player. You have played the £1,000,000 question. There is now no going back, even though you did have the chance to walk away with a guaranteed £500,000. I can tell you that by taking that chance, you will now be walking away with £1,000,000. You are a winner. Incredibly well done. Not only have you won a virtual million, but you now have the chance to win a large real cash prize in our exclusive text draw just by following the details on the next screen. Thanks for playing Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, and lots of luck if you've entered our cash prize draw.